London, 1935, August. I'd been back 3 months in the old country, and frankly, wondering why. The weather made me liverish, no exercise to speak of, and the talk of the ordinary Englishman made me sick. I'd had enough of restaurants, race meetings, parties, no pal to go about with, which probably explains things. Hoppy Binge, lost in the Canadian treasury. Tommy Deloraine, married off to a blonde heiress in Chicago. Chips Carruthers, eaten by crocodiles in the Limpopo, leaving me, Richard Hannay, 37 years old, sound of wind and limb, back home. Which was really no home at all, if you want to know. Just a dull little rented flat in West One. Bournemouth, actually. And I was bored. More than bored. I was tired. Tired of the world. Tired of life. So, called my broker. Wasn't in. Popped down to the club, full of old colonial buffers. Had a scotch and soda. Picked up the evening paper, put it back, full of wars and elections and wars and rumours of wars. And I thought, who the bloody hell cares, to be frank? What does it all matter? What happens to anyone? What happens to me? No one would miss me. I could quite easily just... Then I thought, hang on a moment, Hannay. Pull yourself together, man. Find something to do, you bloody idiot. Something mindless and trivial. Something utterly pointless. Something... I know. A night at the theatre. That should do the trick.